Assalamu alaikum. Today we will be solving this part here, part 9. So open your books and I will be solving the very first question, and the rest of it is for homework. Dividend is 399 and divisor is 17. I have written this question here. So if we have to divide 399 on 17, I think 17 twos are 34. So if we assume or take 34, we will get 5 here along with 9. 17 threes make 51, so if we minus 51 we get 8. Now the answer will be written here in the mix numbers here, like the quotient. I have to write the standard form here, like quotient and remainder and divisor. So the answer will be written here in the form of 23s are quotient and remainder is 8, and the divisor is 17, and for 17 here. So the question says we have to multiply 2 to see if we get the same amount back, to see if our answer is correct. And if you know how to make mixed numbers into improper fractions, we have to multiply divisor with quotient, and the resultant answer is added to the remainder. So if we multiply 17 with 23, 3 sevens are 21, 2 will be carried here, 3 ones are 3 and 5 1, 2 sevens are 14, 1 will be carried here, 2 ones are 2 and 3, and we get 1, 9 or 3. So we have to add remainder 2, so remainder was 8. If we add 8 to 391, we get 9, 9 and 3, and we get same answer here, which is 399 divides 17. So that's how rest of the questions will be solved. Get help from your tutors or your parents, and if you still have any problems, comment below the video and I'll get right to it. In the next video, Allah Hafiz.